Hi everyone, welcome back to our channel, Hitball Animaker. Today, we're diving into the quick process of trimming videos, whether you're using a Windows 10, Windows 11 PC, or Mac. Let's get started by downloading and running the tool on our computer. Now, start a new project, import the video, give it a drag and drop to the timeline. Click on Zoom to fit timeline so all the clips will be visible. If you haven't downloaded a video from websites yet, no worries, just copy the link and download it directly here in Animaker. Select the track you want to trim. It'll be highlighted in white frame. At the beginning or the end, drag left or right to trim the video to your liking. Oops, made a mistake? Hit the undo button or use the shortcuts Ctrl plus Z to bring back your trimmed video clips. If you need to cut a video clip in the middle, simply slide the split line to where you want to make the cut. Click Split, select the split clips, and hit on Delete button. Done. Wait, there's more. Animaker isn't limited to video trimming alone. You can use the same smooth process to trim audio, stickers, and texts. After all things done, let's wrap it up and export our trimmed video. For that, click on Export. This is all for video trimming today. Thanks for watching. Until next time, happy editing. If you found this tutorial helpful, hit that subscribe button. See you!